Yeah, I'm just going to have to have a point at the point.
I'd say...
I'll phone the police, it's all right.
Right, we'll do it here.
Do it here. Fine.
Okay. Pull out. This is a direct action against Harper MacLeod. Direct action against Harper MacLeod because they're supporting Atos. Atos are a sponsor for the Commonwealth Games. We want Atos dropped as a sponsor for the Commonwealth Games. It's an absolute scandal. We want Atos dropped as a sponsor for the Commonwealth Games. They've killed 2,200 people, Atos. So that Atos help terror up there. We want Atos. We want Harper. This is a thing against Harper MacLeod. We want Atos dropped as a sponsor for the Commonwealth Games. So we do. We want Atos dropped as a sponsor. Shame on you!
Shame on you! Shame on you! Shame on you!
Shame on you!
Shame on you!
Shame on you!
Shame on you!
Shame on you!
Shame on you!
Shame on you!
Shame on you!
Shame on you!
Shame on you!
Shame on you!
Shame on you!
Shame on you!
Shame on you!
Shame on you!
Shame on you!
Shame on you!
Shame on you!
We are protesting here today because Harper MacLeod are a sponsor for the Commonwealth Games and they are supporting Atos Healthcare, who have killed 2,200 people, who lost their benefits and died before the end of it, and 10,000 have been taken off their benefits. We want Atos dropped as a sponsor of the Commonwealth Games. We're saying to the other sponsors, like Harper MacLeod, Professor Creator, who's the chairperson of Harper MacLeod, to have Atos dropped as a sponsor for the Commonwealth Games. We want Atos dropped because they're like monkeys, they're trained monkeys, and we want them dropped as a sponsor for the Commonwealth Games, and that's what we're saying clearly here today. We're saying to Harper MacLeod, you are a sponsor for the Commonwealth Games, and we're saying that the fellow sponsors should have Atos dropped as a sponsor for the Commonwealth Games. We had the sight at the recent council meeting where all the political parties, the Scottish National Party, the Green Party, and the Independents, basically supported Atos being dropped as a sponsor for the Commonwealth Games, and we are saying that Harper MacLeod, as a solicitor, a legal counsel for the Commonwealth Games, and a major sponsor of the Commonwealth Games, should have Atos dropped. Your corporate professional media image is at stake here. So that's what we are saying very, very clearly, that Atos should be dropped as a sponsor for the Commonwealth Games, and that's what we're saying loudly and clearly.
Shame on you!
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 Shame on you!